Today's mechanics lesson is on how to punctuate plays and work of art titles. Works of art include paintings, sculptures, photographs, and more. Let's read the mechanics lesson and study the examples. Underline or italicize the titles of plays, musicals, and works of art. Plays and works of art are whole things, big things, or things that can be picked up from a table. Here are some examples that are all underlined. Hamlet, Carousel, Pieta.